I'll let you in on something. You can Google it later. Pastors are usually so depressed on Sundays that they feel so wrecked the next day that they actually have this term called the Monday blues. Because there's so many pastors who feel they let the church down and they let God down. And on a weekly basis, they feel completely drained and they can't figure out if any of it's ever mattered. And I'll let you in on something about me. There have been so many times that I felt like I totally blew it up here. And then somebody comes up to me and says, "Pastor, were you talking right to me? I felt like God told me exactly what I needed to hear." And other times I felt like I totally nailed it and crickets. So I've given up trying to figure this thing out, except for this bit. Have I faithfully, obediently said what God told me to say? Because I have to answer to Him just like you do. On every Sunday, on every Monday, and every day in between, I got to go home just like you do, and I got to ask God, did I please you? What's your assessment of me? What's your value? You're my measurement, my metric. Did I authentically testify to you? I asked you all week what you wanted me to say. Well, God, did I do it? And I want to hear too, Kyle, just as you testified to me about the facts this Sunday, you're going to testify to me about the facts next Sunday. Even if these people are screaming at me, even if that couple left the church, even if this guy laughed at me, even if the video got no views on social media, it's the same question. God, did I do what you wanted me to do? Obediently and faithfully. And that goes for everything. Lord, did I love my wife today the way that you wanted me to? Did I raise my kids the way your book told me to? Did I love my neighbor the way you prescribed? Did I go and make disciples the way you commanded? There's going to be times when I've failed at all of that, and I know I let Jesus down, just like Paul did. But I'm going to let Jesus be the judge, and I'm going to rejoice in what he has to say about it.